Thank you, Julia and team from Shamrock River.